Friends, here is the top news. Top 20 stocks in S&P BSE Mid Cap Index has fallen 30 to 80% in 2019. The chart is for reference and not for buy or sell ideas. This is reference. If the stocks falls, how you will be affected? You have to check these stocks. Reliance Power, this is totally very bad stock. Reliance Infrastructure, this is also in troubles. Reliance Capital also no good. Devan Housing Finance Corporation also in troubles. IDBI Bank, Wockhardt Limited, Central Bank of India, T&D India Limited. Friends, here is the percentage, how much percentage these stocks has fallen. Reliance Power 88.59%, Reliance Infrastructure 88.05%. These stocks fallen like this percentage. Glenmark Pharmaceuticals falls 43.48%. Edelweiss Financial Services down minus 42.53% from its peak high. Jindal Steel and Power down 41.97%. RBL Bank Limited 41.56% in 2019. L&T Finance Holdings Limited 39.95%. Bank of India 38.78%. Varak Engineering Limited down 38.71%. Mangalore Refinery and Petrochemicals down 38.42%. NBCC India down 37.87%. Union Bank of India 35.82%. National Aluminium Company Limited 34.22%. Friends, this is the list I have given. Please pause the video and please note down the list and please do research yourself whether you can invest in these stocks in SIP mode or whenever the stocks falls, you can, the best stocks only you can buy for long term investment, for 10 years term investment. Friends, I will make one more video. I found some 10 year origin stocks, mid caps and other small caps also. I will make another video. Friends, please subscribe to my channel and share to your friends and like my video. Thank you, friends. Thank you. Have a nice day.